Showtime Pettis!
Anthony Showtime Pettis is so precise with his kicks and punches. Nice kick to the body. Again to the body.
He has confidence and flair that are unparalleled.
He's going up high with it now.
You know, I'm putting it all on the line. I'm not afraid to take risks. Every time I fight, they know it's showtime.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Anthony Showtime Pettis and Black Mamba. Or Anthony Pettis, Black Mamba. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Black Mamba. Black trunks for Pettis. Joe, he's been very impressive in his last few fights. And tonight, he fights on the main card for the very first time. He's excited about this opportunity. He knows his career is pointed in the right direction. And again, he connects. He lands a head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
It's a big head kick. Strong jab.
There's a nice combination.
All right, relax for me, bud.
Body kick, look at that.
Roundhouse kick. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Pettis with a good jab.
Didn't quite connect.
Pettis with the good hook in the clinch. He's working over under here.
And he pulls away.
Quick switch kick by Pettis.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Pettis with the jab.
And again, he catches up.
Front kick by Pettis.
There's the jab.
Pettis is brutalizing the legs of his opponent.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those are some brutal leg kicks.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Massive inside leg kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Solid shot to the body. Nice combination. Swing and a miss.
Oh, big left.
What a huge right hand.
Now,
loud blow.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, King!
Black Mamba wins by knockout.